miles north of El Pino, and we have started our final descent towards Leo Airport, and we estimate to arrive El Nido in about 10 minutes. Excellent weather also on this flight. Likewise in El Nido, we are expecting some light to moderate turbulence approaching the airport, so make sure your seatbelts are securely fastened when after I turn on the seatbelt signs. On behalf of the whole crew, thank you for flying with us, and we do hope to see you again in one of our future flights.